Mathias Mpoga's call was contained in a message delivered by the Shadow Minister for Energy and Mineral Development, also the Woman Member of Parliament for Hoima City, as Nancy Nyakato, during Mass at Our Lady of Lourdes in Hoima Catholic Diocese in Bujumbura.
In that message, he requested me to request the church to join the opposition in Parliament, to join the human rights activists in this country, to condemn the human rights violation. Human rights violation like the continued kidnaps of Ugandan, innocent Ugandans, the continued arrest of Ugandans and being those ones who are being detained beyond the recommended time, those ones who are being taken to prisons which are not known by government.
According to Nyakato, such acts of atrocities and human rights violations call for a collective voice.
Being tortured, harassed, and at the end of it all they have not got justice, they have not been produced to court. To join their voice to the opposition and the human rights activists so that we have a bigger voice to that. You very well know that there are very many Ugandans who have been arrested innocently, who have been detained innocently, who have failed to be produced in courts.
Right Reverend Clement Musinguzi urged parents to be the light and salt of the earth. Father Musinguzi noted that all evil things are a result of greed for money.
We are not safe. So, be the salt of the earth and the light to share the darkness. And by that, we shall have endeavored to be found worthy, lighting our candles all the time and working with Christ Jesus. So that we are consoled, we are comforted, we are healed, and we are hope, joy, that eternal bliss.
Nyakato handed over a 5 million shillings pledge from the leader of opposition in Parliament toward the construction of a 40 billion shillings St. Mary's Women and Children Specialized Hospital. Mpoga had made the pledge during his Bunyoro region tour last year. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.